Well, here we are in the Harlem HQ of Grassroots Fitness Project, looking to knock it out. It's actually a very temperate day, fairly mild, low humidity, and that's perfect so I don't sweat to death. All right, so here we are. Well, my hamstring's feeling better. I think I jacked up my hip doing something. Something tells me that wiffle ball, that turning on that wiffle ball, ouch. So I'm giving it a lot of therapy, stretching it out, foam rolling, and whatnot. But doesn't seem to affect me unless I'm like cold and then like trying to get into a squat pattern, like when I'm demonstrating with my clients. That's the only time I actually feel it. So I don't think there is any modifications today. Here we go. 1, 2, 7, 1. 7, 2, 7, 3. 7, 4. 7, 5. 5 easy ones, 5 easy ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice and easy on those windmills. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Side shadow hops. Yeah, I feel it there a little bit. Will, Grassroots Fitness Project, keep it moving.